This is a new ramp I'm about to hit, and it's not been seen on this YouTube channel. Because of this mud here, my wheels both slid into the hollower part, and that's why I landed off to the side. I was wanting to see if there was any new tracks or things like that I could ride. So I headed up to the end of this trail to see if I could find anything. So that road was built for this telephone mast.
Go down there. Those two drops and then join on to the other track. Fuck. This just keeps going. that again. Okay, I found a new line. You come down, come around here. I'm gonna move this just in case. Everything's super slight. I don't know what happens down there because I haven't been it, but we'll see when we ride it. I reckon it'll be fine. There's a drop there. Yeah, I don't know, that looks quite sketchy, but it's just okay. This bike's gonna need a deep clean. Okay. Enjoyed this video.